This exercise is called the dribbling track. It's good for endurance and stamina, and it's a really good way of developing that, how long you can run on the pitch. So the reason why we use the ball is because it's good for your skills, but also it makes your heart beat faster for how fast you're going, which means you're working a lot harder and you get a lot more endurance benefits from it. So we're going to do the dribbling track as it's set up here. Now you can set this up any way you want. You can add in passing parts of it. You can add in dribbling parts, running with the ball, chipping the ball, in and out, little quick feet parts of it. You can do whatever you want. I've set up a square here that's about 30 meters by 30 meters. You can make it bigger. You can make it slightly smaller. The important thing is that you have a strong, steady speed with how you work around the track. And we're going to do it in 4 minute goes. So this is going to be a 4 minute go. Okay. And then I'll explain how that fits in with how you work after that. Okay. So starting this first corner.
4 minutes after you get back here. Yeah, that's 4 minutes.
Okay.
About 25 seconds left. Wait, no, 1 minute. No, 25, yeah. Yeah, that's 4 minutes.
Okay, so that's one lot of 4 minutes and then a 4 minute recovery. So what we're going to do with this and what you can do with this to build up your stamina, to build up your level, is you progress to doing one lot, two lot, three lots, and ultimately four lots. So four lots of four. And the reason why I did the kick-ups after the first 4 minutes is because it's a really good way to recover and at the same time work on your touch. If you look at your heart rate, when you're doing kick-ups, it's a recovery heart rate, as long as you're not chasing the ball too much. So if you need to use bounces, use bounces. But that's the type of practice we can use. Like I said, you can make it a smaller 20 by 20, as long as you get a strong, steady pace that you keep up for the 4 minutes, or you can make it bigger if you've got the space.